y'all. Rusty Revere TV. Welcome. We're leaving Arches National Park. Wasn't that a pretty ride through there? But it is a hot, hot day. All right. We're leaving Utah. We're going to cut up. It's another Utah Scenic Byway Highway. It's 128. Should be right up here on the left-hand side. We are crossing the mighty Colorado River right here. The town of Moab straight ahead, but I'm not going to go all the way in. We're going to cut up the scenic highway. I'll tell you, Utah has such a beautiful state. It's just endless what you can find here to explore, to see. Wow, look at all the tubes. They must really raft the river through here. I've never been up this direction, but I'm really looking forward to it. I was told it is just breathtaking, some of the areas here. This is part of the Colorado River. This is Utah Scenic Byway, 128. I guess we're kind of going northeast a little bit. It's about 40 miles, I guess, up to I-70. They say about the first 15 miles is the most scenic here. Here's our first stop. Let's check it out. You know what this reminds me of is the cliffs around the Grand Canyon. Colorado River and Big Rock Red Cliffs. Kind of a mini version, we'll put it that way. Well, let's check it out from the air. Up we go. Look at this. Look at the formations and the cliffs across the river there. There's scenic 128. Pan around. Wow, isn't this beautiful? How'd you like to live here? And all that water goes clear down into Lake Powell, Hoover Dam, Lake Mead, all the way down through Arizona, clear out to Mexico. All right, well, let's get landed and keep on rolling. Thank you. pretty views. There's quite a few campgrounds up through here, according to the map. Alrighty, here we go. About 15 miles of this gorge here, and then it opens up. I'm just going to let the camera roll. Enjoy the views. Even drive through here. River's right there. I've seen a bunch of rafters. I'll find another place to pull off up here somewhere. These cliffs are here. Cool. Pull out. Check it out. 45. Speed just got reduced. Okay. Up we go. Isn't this gorgeous? Old flat top mountain tops. Just beautiful. What a drive. Scenic Highway 128. Ready to get landed. I want to get some miles in. We're going to make it to Colorado this afternoon. Thank you. Alrighty, away we go. I'm just gonna let the camera roll. Enjoy the views. See a bunch of campsites on the left here. Big Bend Recreation Area. Very nicely done. I'll tell you, state of Utah, they know how to do it. Those cliffs are high, way up there. This really does, it reminds me of Grand Canyon. A mini version, but definitely reminds me of Grand Canyon. Put this on your must-see, must-do list. Make sure you got plenty of fuel. There's no services along through here. Boat launch. It's a busy place. All the rafters, huh? They got rafting companies that'll haul you up here too. Look at the bus. Cool. Well, let me pull off here. Let's get another look. Up we go. One last look from the air. Look down at the rafters. Look how that just winds right through there. What a view. You make a postcard picture out of that. Thank you. ready, get landed, and away we go. Drive out of here. I'll leave the camera roll. Check the sights. See what else we come across. There's supposed to be some big movie set, some winery up here with a movie set. I don't have time today. We're not going to stop to do that, but there's plenty to do. You could actually spend quite a few days camping at these recreation areas, rafting, fishing, I'm sure. Pretty area. Some big private resorts off to the left down here. Those things are huge. I think we're getting out of it now. What a ride. Thank you, Utah. Sign says Fisher Tower Rock Formation. Cool. I'll stop. We'll get a shot of that thing. Clouds. There it is. Fisher Tower. Look at them things. That's impressive. Nice. All right, here we go. Thank you. Well, it looks like we got about 15 miles. Get up to 80. I-70, not 80. Then we're going to head into Colorado. Like we're going to cross the river right here. The mighty Colorado. Thank you for the scenery. Cool. Right, we got 3 miles to I-70. Go I-70 East, almost to Colorado. Well, I hope everything's safe in your neck of the world. This is the RVer TV Virtual Vacation Tour 2020. The journey continues. Talk soon.